Straight to our top story, these are. Two people died earlier today and eight others injured in an accident involving an oil tanker and a bus heading to Mombasa at Mundika area, Busia County. Witnesses say the tanker and the bus collided head-on, leading to an explosion that destroyed the two vehicles. The bodies of the dead were burnt beyond recognition. Catherine Oise with that report.
The results of the accident of the Tahimid Company bus that was transporting passengers from Busia to Mombasa before it collided head-on with an oil truck that was heading in the opposite direction. All the vehicles caught fire and burnt after the accident.
Basi imechomeka vibaya sana. Kuna baadhi ya watu ambao wameweza kuokolewa wakiwa hali mbaya, wamepelekwa hospitali na wengine pia wamekufa. Nao pia tumeweza kuwaondoa.
According to the witnesses, the oil truck driver lost control and hit the bus head on.
Kale ilikuwa inakuja huko. Na hapa katikati ilikuwa na free box. Hiyo free box bila ilikuwa inakimbia kwa barabara, ilikuwa inakimbia kama inacheza cheza kwa barabara. Alafu trailer ika lose control. Alafu ikaendea pande ya bus. Alafu trailer ikagonga bus.
The chief medical officer in Busia County, Emma Namlala, says several passengers were also injured in the accident. She added that one patient who suffered severe head injuries was rushed to the Mohi Referral Hospital in Eldoret for examination and special treatment.
Eight patients were survivors and we had two casualties. So we have received two patients in ward 4, that is the female ward. And out of these two patients, one of the patients had multiple facial injuries and has been taken to theater for debridement, and the patient is now stable. The facial bruises and also had bruises on the lower limbs. These are 14-year-old female patient who is also admitted on the ward. In our pediatric ward, we received one child who had a fracture dislocation of the right ankle. They're all stable. They've already been done the radiology x-rays to confirm the same.
Residents of Busia County, led by Mary Atieno, have called on the Kenya National Highway Authority, KENHA, to raise the status of the county's road due to the high number of trucks using the road.
Barabara tundo shida ambayo inafanya ajali inapatikana katika Busia.
Taji bump hapa. Hiyo ni jambo la kwanza. Ya pili, wazima moto wa Busia wawe kama wanamaanisha. Ajali kitendeka, tafadhali wafike kwa haraka ili wasaidie. Wazima moto wamechukua muda mrefu sana kama gari bado naungua. Yule driver trailer hangekufa. Wangekuwa immediately tungeokoa hiyo mwili.
Catherine Oise, KTN News.
Medics countrywide have now vowed to